This is about Toshiba laptop with problem. The screen just so white image, or we call white screen, not black screen, but white screen. This mean that just backlight of the screen that light on without any image. Usually this problem caused by the VGA chipset that not working properly. So here I want to do an action to fix this problem by reheating the VGA chipset using the hot air gun or the heater blower. Okay, please to see this video until finish, so you will see what happen after I apply this action to this laptop. Okay, now I will reheating this VGA chipset, the VGA chipset of this motherboard using quick 8570 hot air gun with temperature about 400 Celsius degrees, with air control, control at level 2. This need about a minute or two maybe. If you follow this step, you must feeling how many time to need to reheating this VGA chipset. Before reheating this chipset, we need to apply the flux, solder flux, and after that, just reheating this VGA chipset. Thank you. and then wait for a while, wait for the temperature drop to the normal level before this laptop ready to turn on to try working well or not.